I can't believe I quit making music for 2 years for the craziest reason. Do not make the same mistake I did. I spent 2 years trashing good demos, not recording any music or ideas that I had because I thought I needed to make a hit record. 2021 and 2022, I only released 7 records, which is really ridiculous if you know me, you know what I mean? And one of those 7 records ended up being one of the highest performing songs of my catalog. It's actually averaging hundreds of plays every day since it released. And thousands in the beginning, and sometimes it was really going up. And put the chart for you guys here to see. Lesson was there for me is no one knows what a hit is.
I don't know what a hit is. I have no idea what a hit is. I know when I make a song, what it makes me feel like. And there's a certain feeling.
They tell you they do, they're lying to you. Release all your music whenever you can, like as quick as you can. Do not overthink, cause you might hurt your own career trajectory, yo. This is my demo vault right here, 2017 all the way to 2022. I'm thinking of ways to release those. So if you have ideas for me, drop it down there. Tell me what you've been holding on to.